All the single ladies, now put your hands up.